An Australian woman was freed from a suspected bomb hung around her neck after a 10-hour ordeal. The 18-year-old had been trapped in her house in Sydney by a masked man who wired her up, demanding a ransom. Police finally released her, although it's not clear if the device was dangerous.